bunker going over. Yeah. Oh, he's off. That one's off. Yeah. He took that as soon as he hit the waiter. He took that one as soon as he hit the waiter. The game is for this wind, I can catch them on the float. There's a big flag over there that keeps swimming into. Fucked a lot there. Yeah, I've had 10.
Yeah,
10 barbel for job.
Yeah, so it's
gone dead now then. So I put the light lid out where I've been putting the feed and boom, straight away. I had one first chuck and the 1 second chuck.
So I was getting chuck and it was already landed.
That's right.
Almost catching him on the drop.
Yeah, well, I was the first to be a foul. Not even too bad. I'm going to give him another hour now, though.
Well, I've had no more, but I swear to God, I must have lost 8 to 10 fish.
Have you?
I've had, when I've got them out the snags, I've had a pulls or a drought, mate.
I lost 4, I reckon. 2 down here, But they're all good fish, all the same size roughly, between 4.5 and 5.5 pounds. So, the chub weren't big, the biggest was about 2.
Yeah.
But the biggest part is for the float, you know.
Yeah. I another field.